Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. This time I will show you how you can use query comments to find a specific query in your log file. That's especially helpful when your application performs lots of similar queries and you're not exactly sure which one belongs to the JPQL or criteria query you're currently working on. Hibernate can add a comment when it generates an SQA statement for a JPQL or criteria query, or executes a native SQL query. You can see it in your application log file when you activate SQA statement logging and in your database logs. You need to activate SQL comments by setting the configuration parameter hibernate.useSQLComments to true. This code snippet shows an example configuration in the persistence.xml file. Let's jump into the IDE and give it a try. Here you can see the same configuration as I showed you on the slide. I took a simple persistence.xml file and added this property to set hibernate.useSQLComments to true. And as you can see here, I also activate the logging of SQA statements in the log configuration. That's all you have to do. Hibernate will now generate a comment for each query. But the generated comments are often not useful to find a specific query. You should therefore use the org.hibernate.comment query hint to provide your own comment. I do that in this test case to set the SQL comment for this query to "this is my comment". And here you can see the SQL comment in the log file. You can now use the comment to search for this query in the log file. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like a cheat sheet for this video and an ebook about the Java 8 support in Hibernate 5. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. And if you like today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Bye!